Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine at your home. Dear students and parents, my YouTube channel had organized an elocution competition on the occasion of birth anniversary of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar
on 14th April
2021. In this elocution competition, only one candidate participated. His name is Master Kavish Jitendra Vaidya from Victoria High School. First of all, we will watch the clip of speech of Master Kavish. So here it is.
My name is Kavish Jitendra Vaidya. I am in 6th standard in Victoria High School in Mahim. Respected principals, teachers, parents and all my dear friends. Today, I am going to share with you a few words about Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. मानवर करून जगायला शिकवले, शिक्षणाचे महत्व समजवले, अन्यायाविरुद्ध लढायला शिकवले अशा डॉक्टर बाबासाहेब आंबेडकरांना माझा शतशः प्रणाम. डॉक्टर बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर वॉज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट लीडर इन द इंडियन हिस्ट्री. डॉक्टर बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर फुल नेम वॉज भीमराव रामजी आंबेडकर. हिज फादर्स नेम वॉज रामजी अँड हिज मदर्स नेम वॉज भीमाबाई. डॉक्टर बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर वॉज बोर्न ऑन 14th April 1891 इन माओ मध्य प्रदेश इंडिया. डॉक्टर बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर वॉज सोशल रिफॉर्मर, ज्युरिस्टिक, इकॉनॉमिक्स अँड पॉलिटिशियन. ही कम्प्लिटेड हिज हायर एज्युकेशन फ्रॉम बॉम्बे युनिव्हर्सिटी, कोलंबा युनिव्हर्सिटी, USA अँड लंडन स्कूल ऑफ इकॉनॉमिक्स. He completed his MA and PhD after returning from the United States. He fought for the fundamental rights of the lower caste. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was a first law minister of independent India. His life was the father of the Indian constitutions. Dr. Ambedkar left his world on 6 December 1956. He was a posthumous award Indian's highest civilized honor in Bharat Ratna 1919. He made from the constitutions remembered from the people of the country. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar's life is such a very wonderful example of struggle and success. Success is rarely seen elsewhere. Thank you.
Very good. So here, Master Kavish has put his words in very well manner. He has put his words in an effective way, interesting way, and spoke very short but sweet. Master Kavish has participated in this competition enthusiastically, and to encourage him, to motivate him, my channel has decided to offer him
token of love.
At the last, I would like to say thanks to Kavish and his parents that he has participated in my competition and encouraged me to. Thank you. Happy learning.